Hi, my name is Denise Ferensky, and this is my latest altered art piece, Olga Gabra, Scotland Forever. And it's 14.5 inches high, 4.5 inches in diameter, and it weighs 2.5 pounds. This altered art alt piece was created from a vintage Gilblies Spey Royal Dancing Scott music bottle, and it was created made in Japan from the early 1960s. And it plays a tune that is called Come In Through the Rye, which is based on a poem written by Robert Burns in 1782. And I'll show you the Dancing Scott. It's really darling. There's a button here. After you wind it from the bottom, you can turn it on. See the dancing feet. Alright, so we'll start from the top. Up here is a Balik, which is from Ireland, and this one in particular is a West Highland Terrier dog figurine, and it's porcelain, and it's seventh mark, or first gold mark, which means it was created between April 1980 and December 1982, and it had a brown stamp on the bottom, but it's permanently affixed to the top of the bottle cap. Below it are these really beautiful artificial thistle and berry buttonholes. There's four of them with a purple bow, and they're actually imported from Scotland and from Edinburgh. Those are really beautiful. There's four of those. Then we have McGregor Tartan Ribbon, which was given to me by my client, and also McGregor Crest, which is imported from Wales. Also given to me by my client for the piece are these little cute Scotty buttons. Next we have my original illustrations of Scottish Thistle. These were drawn and painted on Japanese rice paper, then decoupaged onto the glass and sealed with acrylic gloss spray. Then we have a Rob Rory pattern for a tartan that was also given to me by my client, and those are also on the piece. It's a Rob Rory pattern. The next level has really darling Westies. There are four Westies and Heather that I have drawn and painted on Japanese rice paper and cut them out. And then carefully decoupage them on and seal them with acrylic gloss spray on the glass, and they surround the whole piece. Also, the next level right below them is the Rob Rory ribbon and also some vintage post-World War II artificial heather flowers that were made in the German Democratic Republic, and those are attached right below. Then, of course, we have our very cute Scottish dancer. And the last layer, we have the Rob Rory ribbon and the vintage German imported heather. And then the very last part, there is the another pattern of Scottish thistle all the way around. So you can get a good look at this all the way. So this is the front and the side and the back and the other side and the front. So this again is my latest altered art piece, Scotland Forever, or Alga Gabra, and it was really great trying to do an altered art piece out of a Scottish whiskey bottle. Thank you very much.